did Sheldon change the Wi-Fi password again?
Yeah, it's Penny already eats our food. She can pay for Wi-Fi. No spaces.
Okay, if you can't get me to stop eating your food, what makes you think you can get me to stop using your Wi-Fi?
I believe that you're capable of great change. Like when I finally got you to stop saying Valentine's Day.
So ridiculous.
Can I do something weird?
Sure.
In the year 2000...